Grandma.
Jesus, Ma, what stinks?
It's Schmaltz and Gorgel soup, which is your father's favorite.
I thought it was stuffed Dermanite tonight. I never understand why you care so much about that loser.
Louis, don't talk that way. You know I don't like it.
I'm sorry, Ma. But, you know, things were a lot better around here when Butchie was in prison. You know, you yourself said that the only time that you and Pop can sleep at night is when it's locked up. She's probably out right now committing multiple heinous crimes.
You should be done.
Ma, look, look, Ma, look at this baby. Look at
this. Very nice, Louis.
This baby puts out 160,000 volts of pure dynamite. That'll knock the stool out of any perpetrator that trips the wire in the backyard.
What a lovely thought, Louis. How much are we talking about here?
It was $63.
Oh.
That's a steal, Mom.
That's an awful lot of money right now. I don't know if I could do it.
Butchie's home, right? That's it. Butchie's home. Whatever Butchie wants, Butchie gets. Fuck me, right? Fuck me.
You have to keep your voice down. You know that you have to stay calm. You know what the doctor...
Wait, you want me to go back to Lebanon? Because I'll go back to Lebanon and chop up some fucking Arabs right now, if that's what you want, Ma. Is that what you want?
Louis, let me scrounge around. I'll see what I could come up with.
Thank you, Ma. Thank you, Ma.
You want me to make you something special?
No. I think the Huskies left the cat out. I'm not sure on that.